Yesterday, terrible tragedy in Tel Aviv, it's the headline. 4 killed, 3 badly injured in central Tel Aviv, shooting terror. So, terrible tragedy happened yesterday, and we looked for a table about it, and this is what we're looking for. We are looking for the word apigua, the terror attack, in Tel Aviv. This is how it came here, this is a black apigua, in Tel Aviv. And also looking for the date, the month, and the year, so it came parallel, Tavshin Ayin Vav, 776, which is parallel, and the same thing, the month, this month is seven twins, Sivan, coming also parallel, and parallel is significant in Bible code. So you have the year, the month, it was the beginning of this month, Gemini, the month of Torah, accepting the Torah, Kabbalah Torah. Now looking more into it, unfortunately we saw the verses dealing with the abominable things which are done, defiling, contaminating the land. Titama Haaretz, Toribotasu. Yeah, this came after a little bit more of a week of this pride, parade, Sadagaba, homosexualism, which is one of the most severe sins in the Torah. And this is really what the evil force of Amalek, Amalekite, causes, the spiritual evil force of Amalek. This is written, Asher Kacha Baderach, he contaminated you, defied you in homosexualism. This is what is written. And the heavenly angel of him is Samael, which comes here, amazingly. Samael comes here with Amalekite, and a result is Chabalah, terror attacks. This is written that by doing this, very, very severe sin, it causes a lot of anger and wrath in heaven, and it created really terrorists, yeah, spiritual and physical one. And this, unfortunately, which is happening, and in Tel Aviv, exactly the place that a little bit more, a week ago, people, thousands of people were so dancing and singing in this parade, pride parade, homosexualism, and very likely, this is what you think, which is written in books, that the result of such things bring to terrible tragedies. And clearly the verses, the location of the Torah says, Kol HaTavot Asur, all these abominable they did, they defile the land, contaminated the land. And the result is terror. Now let us hope that now coming to the festival of Shavuot, acceptance of Torah, really will come back to the rest of the Torah, will keep up the commandments of the Torah, and then we'll have really peace and quiet in Israel, in the whole world.